Thank you. Good evening, and thank you for being a part of tonight's program. This recital is a fundraiser for the Soup Kitchen Ministry of First United Methodist Church, South Bend. As we begin a new year, we must always be mindful of finding ways to care for those greatest in need. Instead of an in-person collection for this recital, as this program has to be online, you can go to our church's website right now at firstmethodistsb.org/generosity-giving. Click Donate and then write Soup Kitchen in the special directions as part of your gift. A hyperlink is also provided in the video description. You just heard four solo piano arrangements from the beloved American composer George Gershwin. Keeping with a theme of American music, you will now hear a piece called Phrygian Gates, written by John Adams for pianist Mac McRae and first performed in San Francisco in 1977. As you can tell by its title, Phrygian Gates does not base its tonal center on a major or minor scale, but instead on musical modes, mostly the Phrygian and Lydian modes. The composition is a prime example of how minimalism functions, with repeating musical patterns gathering small alterations throughout the progression as we flow from one idea to the next.
Thank you.
Tonight's program concludes on a completely different note. Beethoven's 21st Piano Sonata, Opus 53 and nicknamed Waldstein, is regarded as one of the greatest sonatas in the composer's middle period. It was published in 1805 and bears its nickname to the Count Ferdinand Ernst Gabriel von Waldstein, both a friend and an important financial backer of Beethoven's early in his career. This sonata's exposition bears a famous opening progression in C major, serving as a sort of drive for the entire work.
Thank you. Thank you.
Once again, thank you so much for being with us tonight. And please don't forget to make a donation to First UMC's Soup Kitchen Ministry. I also want to extend a personal thanks to Deborah and Paige Myers, who both helped direct the Soup Kitchen Ministry, and to Junghwa Lee for her help and guidance throughout this program. I hope this event has brought you some musical happiness, and here's looking forward to seeing you soon in 2021. Good night.